have some real trains. Well, here at the main train station. There's the number 15 tram. Running in grass here. And then we have tram tracks here. And then we have the whole train yard here. Got four main tracks there. And a bunch more over here. So this is a major rail center. Lots of trains. See, there's trains going underground there. Here comes another train. That's the ICE. I've only been here for just a minute. Another little locomotive over there. So there is a lot of train activity. Here comes yet another train. All this has been continuous filming. There have been this many trains. Just unbelievable. I didn't need to stop. I stopped for 5 seconds, literally. And here comes another train. Then we have another train there. So Basel is a huge rail center. I guess it must be at the confluence of three countries here. rail operation. Just an unbelievable amount of activity. More of the train yard. And we're still filming, and here comes yet another train. Looking at the main train station up there. Just look at how many tracks there are. These are all standard gauge. And we see we have some underground tracks. Here comes yet another train. And here comes another train. Two more trams.